Hey y'all, today I'm going to show you how to make an old-fashioned chocolate soda shake. Start off in a blender, adding your ice cream, milk, vanilla extract, chocolate syrup. Blend this all together, pour it into a chilled soda glass, top it off with whipped cream, chocolate sprinkles, nuts, with a cherry on top. Hope you enjoy. Thanks so much for watching. Leave a comment. I'll answer every one of you. But till next time, bye-bye, y'all.